Who knew?
Hello and welcome to The Loop. I'm Matt Bruning.
And I'm Renata Ford. More than 100 high school students got the chance to see the future of transportation during a visit to Springfield.
The students from Green and local schools visited the National Advanced Air Mobility Center of Excellence and created their own versions of drone airports, or vertiports, as part of the DriveOhio Cardboard Vertiport Challenge. They also got to see the real deal outside.
They were able to see a remotely piloted aircraft also on the runway at Springfield-Beckley Municipal Airport as part of an Ohio National Guard exercise. The exercise was supported by our Ohio UAS Center SkyVision team.
It's a busy season at the UAS Center. ODOT staff recently observed a demonstration of a photokite tethered drone.
Because the drone is attached to a tether, it does not require a pilot's license to operate and can stream video from above to provide valuable information to crews on the ground.
ODOT intends to use this technology for incident response and traffic monitoring as another tool to enhance roadway safety.
Some big changes are coming to the Loop. Our Who Knew Guru fills you in.
Fellow ODOTers and dedicated viewers, I want to thank you very much for watching us every week and allowing us to share with you the incredibly important things that you do here at ODOT. It's truly been an honor, and now, after more than 5 years, I am officially retiring as the Who Knew Guru. But don't worry, as ODOT's Chief Communications Officer, I'm still going to be here. I will be around to support the great work that you all do and to continue to tell your story. Just in a different way now. Who knew?
Well, we are really going to miss having Dave in here. The Who Knew segment was extremely popular on The Loop, and I can't tell you how many times we'd walk around a ODOT facility or an event, someone would yell, "Who knew?"
Absolutely, and let's look back at some of Dave's best moments.
Or worst moments.
Woo! Yeah, buddy. Why do people say they're stuck in traffic? Man, you are the traffic.
It's actually pretty good.
I absolutely love it.
What the?
This is my favorite, bro. Oh my gosh.
Wait. Don't drink that. That's liquid asphalt.
We will miss you, Who Knew. Thank you so much for all the laughs, all of the hard work, and thank you for showcasing what ODOT does all across the state of Ohio. My grandmother will miss seeing you on The Loop each week, as will I.
Who knew?
Who knew?
Who knew? Who knew? Who knew? Who knew? Who knew? My man Vic.
How you doing, Vic?
My man, Fred Judson.
Colin, my man.
My man Charlie.
My main man, Andy Bushman, signal technician. What's up, dude? Yeah, man. My man Dakota. What's up, dude? My man Craig.
My man Lukey Luke.
Is my man, Stefan Spinoza.
My man,
Colin Truby.
Here, tell us more is Libby. My man, Adjur. Hey, Tim, take it away, my man. To my man, Nate.
Like my man, Colin, behind the camera.
My man, Brent, to tell us more. What's up, Brent?
My man, Andy Hunt.
My man, Jerry.
You can see my man here.
My man, Andy. My man, Friction Truck Chuck.
Well,
it's going to be okay.
I don't know. Get more ODOT news online at transportation.ohio.gov. Follow us on social media and keep sending those great story ideas and feedback to loop@dot.ohio.gov.
And now,
you're in the loop!